said that you were looking towards that goal now this summer. What do you have to do between now and then to get close to that goal?
So par, in my opinion. I know I'm a lot better than that. I've definitely gotten a lot stronger since last year, and I've improved on my stroke way more than that reflects. But let me know where I'm at, what else I need to work on. That's for sure. Stop making mistakes. I still make these like little stupid mistakes, and it's costing me. You know, the race is so fast, it's all a matter of like tenths, hundreds of a second, so can't have those mistakes at all. I don't have to worry anymore, you know? That pressure's kind of gone and making the team. Now it's just focusing on going a lot faster than that if I want to keep my goal of getting that gold medal.